8 Sports Blitz is brought to you by the new Buick Regal from Haley Buick GMC.
Drums beating at Midlow tonight. Trojans and Chiefs. First quarter, Monacan's Corey Ambers on the 3-yard touchdown that makes it 7-0 Chiefs. More from Monacan. Mitchell Errol will bring in the screen pass, and from there he is off to the races. 56 yards to the house, just like that, 14-0 Chiefs. After a big punt return, Midlow finally gets things moving. Taylor Stout on the carry. He goes untouched for 6. What a ball game, Phil. Midlow would rally for a 35-34 double OT win.